holidays that hate to dig out the locations of two terminals in the reactor's auxiliary system. They appear to be on the fritz.
We need you to get in there and cycle the power. That should clear up the noise and restore the core systems as well.
Cycling power. Let's find the other one.
Another demoralizing defeat for the Hive. I've lost count of your victories, but I know there will be many more.
That's two. Wait. Devices that require multiple separate activations. Aren't those, you know, really dangerous?
Did I say the reactor was safe?
Here I was thinking you liked us.
The people Sloan likes tend to wind up in crossfire and indefensible positions. Ask me how I know.
It's because I trust you to survive, Commander. All right, with those terminals refreshed, we've pinpointed the reactor's boot-up console. Light 'em up.
Thank you. bitches.
Golden Age safety checkpoints. Still operational, too. Hey, look who it is. The captain. And it looks like he's stuck. Too bad.
Don't let him distract you. Wake up that reactor.
I didn't mean to free the captain. We're free. Let's get out of here.
I can see the reactor on heat scans, bright and clear. Well done, Guardian. Now all we have to do is get to it before the Fallen do. Should be easy, right?